I give a standing ovation to the one who purchased my salvation, is the door for those suffering shame and denigration. I give a standing ovation to him whose life is outstanding, who brought the world tidings of great joy and delivers the oppressed so they go forth rejoicing. I give a standing ovation to Jesus Christ, for whom I am filled with love and adoration.